Alright, so we got SWAT, we got some regular units. Oh, you know what? Let me see if they would. That's gonna be so unrealistic, but I wanna see if they are combative. We're just gonna shoot up in the air. So unrealistic. Alright, they're not combative. Alright, so you know what? I'm just gonna make my arrest. So unrealistic, but yeah. This guy got a hoozy, man. You too, man.
You wanker!
Alright, put you... Thank you. Alright, I guess everybody's cooperating. Is it because I got SWAT here? Damn, everybody's here.
All available David units on alert. Assistance needed and...
I need them to come in here. I don't know why they're not coming in. Alright, so in some kind of way, this is me just testing to see how much SWAT can I call. As you guys could see, like, the whole team is here. But they should have come in with me, but I don't know why they're not coming in. But anyway, we got two under arrest. Prisoner transport is coming for them. I mean, it's coming for them. These people look like they are inside a house. They're not doing anything illegal or whatever. What about them? They just chilling. Alright, so I'm only taking people with guns that's shrinking, that's up to no good. So, alright, you got an open bottle, sir. What's up, man? I might have to give you a citation for that, son. Alright, Antonio Santana. I mean, once we make contact with somebody, you know you have to check the ID or license or whatever it is. But they're not driving right now, so there's nothing we could really give them. But since he had an open bottle, the only thing I could do is give him a citation. And if he was drunk, I could have taken him in. But we're just gonna give him a citation. For having this bottle in public anyway. Wow, do you see this guy with the gun back here? Do you have a gun too? Yo, what's up with everybody with a gun up in here, man? Alright, sir. Oh man, hopefully he's gonna cooperate. Oh, you all cooperate. You got a bigger gun than me, you cooperating to me? Thank you. Hey. I guess we could call this episode Guns Off the Street because, wow, that's a lot of guns.
Backup required in Vespucci Beach. Response code 2.
I don't know why they're not coming in here. All right. Well, I keep calling them because, like, you know, I'm in a different location. I'm trying to see if they will actually come in here. Like, the cops. Nobody's coming in here. These people are inside a property, so I really can't fuck with them. Yo, there's a machine gun on top of this freaking vehicle. Yo, dude, I'm gonna need you to get away from that car. Oh my god, getting attacked. What the hell? I can't get it?
A report of a criminal activity.
Oh, this is not
a hold up in the Spoochie Canal.
Oh, because he's right under it. Oh man, all right. You know what? Let me get a tow truck for it. At least I can remove it. Is that the prisoner transport? I mean, the prisoner transport for this guy? Okay. All right, dude, I need you to stand up, man. Stand up. Is that your vehicle? Was that your car you fixing over here? I mean, it does look like your car, so you should not have a machine gun on top of a freaking vehicle. Alright, Mark Gordon. Either you was gonna sell it or you was gonna freaking do some crazy shit with it. Ah, I didn't mean to press G. That's why I'm searching him by mistake right now. But he doesn't have a weapon, but yeah. That call we took.
We have, yeah, that was kind of crazy.
Alright, so put your hands up. You're under arrest. Come on.
Bye, asshole.
Come on, Neil. Neil, come on. Yo, 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 chill. Neil. Alright, so we got him. Alright, I guess this is all for now.
Assistance required, yeah. In Puerto del Sol. Respond code 2.
Copy, that's the code 2.
It's
our
a good
way.
Thing, like, right, everybody here was cooperating, so it could have went the opposite way, but we got lucky. I thought I was gonna find drugs and money and stuff like that. I don't think so. A broken down vehicle? Yeah, maybe we could pick that up after we're done here. The SWAT team should be up front. I don't know why they're not coming in. I swear, like, from this thing, there were drugs and money or whatever, but I don't think so. I'm just looking around. Look at them. They look like they're working hard. That is crazy. But anyway, this is a map mod, and if you guys want to use map mods, like, it's pretty easy, especially when you're doing your episodes or whatever. It's pretty straightforward. You could add whatever you want to the map, and it will actually work like this. This map mod, I really don't remember the author's name, but it's definitely good. It's great. This is supposed to be like a gang area or whatever. But I thought I was gonna find drugs and all that stuff, but nope, not really. But we did get some guns off the street, and yeah, I think that's about it. And we gotta get prisoner transport. I think he might be driving around. I don't know why nobody comes in here, but yeah, probably because of the gate. I don't know. All right, come on, dude. Hurry up. Why you look sneaky, dude? You wanna do something? Alright, this guy right here. I thought he was smoking a cigarette. Yeah, I don't think he's smoking a cigarette. That ain't, you're not smoking a cigarette, dude. Look how he's smoking. Alright, license registration. Let me see your ID. Judge Martinez. Alright, if he have anything, I would take him in. If he doesn't, I'm gonna just let him go. Judge, I didn't mean to search you, Martinez. License suspended, you're not driving, so I don't gotta worry about that. No active warrant. Have a nice day, sir. Alright, she's good. I ain't fucking with her right now. Alright. Prisoner transport is trying so hard to grab this guy, but he won't come in here. I'm just looking around. What the hell is he holding? Just a clipboard? A map? Just looking around. I'm the only one that's coming in here. Look at them. They're just standing right there, not doing anything. Alright. Let's go up there. I just want to make sure they don't have no guns or anything like that. Alright. Why you guys up here, man? Huh? Look at SWAT. Look at them. They ready for battle right now. But, everybody decided to cooperate. I don't know if because they saw SWAT. But since they cooperating, the only people that are under arrest were the one that had weapons and, that would drink, that had open bottles or whatever. And yeah, I think that's about it. I just wanted to check the area. I swear in the damn. And These other people, they are inside a property. Oh, dude, what the hell? What the hell are you doing? Oh, he's working. Oh, they got alerted by me trying to. Damn. Anyway, all right. I think we're good. All right, I just don't understand why. Some of them came in, but you know, since nothing didn't go down. So I mean, thank you guys. Thank you for the backup. I mean, it was a little bit unnecessary today. My bad.
Hi.
Oh, finally, prisoner transport made it for this guy. Thank you. I mean, he was around, but he couldn't reach him.
Cocksucker.
All right, but anyway, I do have a call, and you guys, I don't know if you guys want to raid the place. Hey, I did my thing already, so good luck. Most likely they will disappear after I drive, I mean after I actually get away from this area. But anyway, we are heading for was it an accident? I don't even remember. All right, investigate the driver and clear. Oh shoot, all right, let's get over there right now. You can't repair the vehicle by pressing T, but how do I investigate the freaking driver? Oh man, I forgot which keys that I have to press for this. Oh, come on. No, was it you? Delete. No. Can I just? Oh shoot, I pressed T. Damn, he might not even stop. He's just gonna drive away. All right, so this is the part you guys just gonna act like I didn't see that. Don't drive away. Don't drive away. I'm still in this animation. Don't drive away. Freaking Michael. Anyway, it was my fault. All right, so we are all set. I forgot about this car. Let's call a tow truck for it. Totally forgot about this. That was from the guy that the arrest warrant or whatever. Damn tow truck. All right, so we are all set. Let's get back to patrolling. This is like kind of unusual for me. I know you guys probably could feel it too. What the hell? Cause I'm used to like driving around, not on a bike, and just biking it around here. This is a little bit different, but I guess we could call it beach patrol. What the? Yo, this guy have a gun, really? We just gonna make it known that we are an officer. Sir, put your hands up. Put your hands up.
Report.
Oh my.
Beach.
This is unusual. Like on the beach, you just standing like that, dude. Like really, what's going on? There was just a guy standing on the beach with a gun. Shit done got real.
Okay.
All right, but anyway, as I was saying, like this episode was a little weird and it just got worse. Like what the hell? This guy was just standing on the beach with a freaking gun. All right, so coroner's coming for him. And this is shit that barely happened on the beach. Anyway, I'm just checking to see what Jack Benjamin. 718-1994. Yeah, gunshot by me. All right, coroner, take him away. So I could get back to patrolling and yeah. The only thing, I kind of lowered down the cost too because depends, like most of the cars that I have is like for chase or depends. Oh, I probably gotta drive really far or whatever. But anyway, we just patrolling around the beach and it's a beautiful day. And we'll see what we could get into. I was just waiting for this guy to pass. All right. Looks like we sweating our ass off, man. Patrolling around this beach. Oh, but anyway, you know what? I might do a lifeguard maybe next. lifeguard, we gotta do some firefighters, we gotta do some paramedics. There's a couple more episodes coming, and I don't know, I saw this bike and I was like, alright, maybe I could give it a try and we'll see what kind of episode we could get out of this. And that's probably you guys subscribing right now as I am trying to ride this bike with one hand. Should I look at my phone?
Attention all units, we have a possible stolen vehicle in Vespucci Beach. Respond code 3.
Alright, since it's inside a beach, I haven't picking it up. Yeah, I did pick it up. Maybe we could get close. Not even. Look how fast this thing is moving. All right, so we're just gonna assist.
In need of assistance in Vespucci Beach.
Acknowledge.
All right, so we could call a couple units for him.
We're in the vicinity.
And we could just keep update as far as listening to dispatch. That's about it. Yeah, I'll be you next, man. I'll be you next. Yeah, so air unit maybe.
Helicopter support over the ocean.
Charlie 4 here.
And I do see a couple units on him already. So we could just listen over the radio. Oh, I'm gonna drop the mic. We could just listen over the radio to see if they actually got him. Well, most likely, when I do it like that, unless I'm doing chopper, air unit or whatever, they barely get him. So, let's see. I hope they get him. But anyway, we're just gonna be patrolling around here and see what we could get into. We could just listen over the radio until they actually get this guy. I'm just getting some bites.
Respond code 3.
Roger, dispatch, we are en route.
All right, and there should be nobody down here.
Charlie 4 with a visual, he's going west.
He's going west. Get him. All right, there should be nobody down here anyway, so I'm just checking. Come on, get this guy already. I'm waiting for, like, we got him. Code 4. Oh, I thought that was somebody for a second. All right, no. Nope. I'm seeing shit. All right.
Dispatch, we have the suspect in sight.
Oh, I thought you about to say you got the suspect in custody.
Pacific Bluff.
All right, get this guy, man.
Charlie 4, this guy is northbound. Northbound.
All right, it seems like they are pretty close to us, so since they are close, I'm just gonna keep listening to the radio. Maybe he might come back to the beach. Maybe. We'll see, but most likely not. All right, I forgot about this car.
All right. Moore, he said it's south.
You guys not seeing this right now. The way I installed that car, I forgot to put the handling line and the vehicle.
Dispatch, whatever. We got a visual on the perp.
But you guys didn't see that Ford GT.
Yeah. So,
oh, we could jump in the water. We could jump in the water. Just a bounce. Come on, come on. We got this. Oh. All right, they're not that far. Anyway, let's get back to patrolling.
I can't wait to go home and exfoliate. Someone's on the run.
Yo, the thing they be saying in this,
this is
game,
Charlie
man.
Charlie 4, this maggot's headed west.
All right, I was just listening to dispatch. Anyway, we just patrolling around the area until.
Sweetie, you are on one right now. Don't make me kill you.
What? Kill what? All I heard was kill. Who's gonna kill who? Y'all heard that, right? All I heard was kill something. Should I ask you guys a question? I don't know. Y'all better not kill each other and shit. I'm on patrol today, man. Chill.
Dispatch, we have the suspect in sight.
In sight. Oh my. Oh, he just hit somebody. Let's hope he's all right. All right, no, let's go check out if this guy's all right. He just hit somebody. Oh, okay, he's all right. Where you going? Where you going? You good? You good? You got scared.
Charlie 4. He's running north.
All right, this guy's good. All right, I can't believe it's taking them that long to actually catch the guy. But anyway, as soon as they get a little bit further, I guess I'm just gonna end the call. And yeah. All right. And also, guys, thank you for 117K. I don't know if by tonight we're going to hit 118K. It's been crazy. This channel has been growing so fast, man. It's freaking amazing. That's what I mean. You guys could put requests. There's certain requests I would do. There's certain requests I won't do. It just depends. Just like this, you guys request for me to do like a beach patrol or whatever. Just like the army patrol. We've been trying a lot of things in this game, man. And yes, I want to try new games. I want to bring some new games to the channel. You guys could leave some suggestions and stuff like that. Whoa, Mustang. Mustang, really? All right, we're going to get this guy's vehicle. Come on, get out the vehicle, sir. Get out the vehicle. Yeah.
Kiflum.
Are you drunk? How you just hit a car and just keep going? Mason Skyward. All right, so we're gonna check Mason license to see if anything will come up. If anything come up for his license, let's see. Nevada driver license, no active warrant. All right, so he's clean. I don't know, is he drunk or whatever it is? I could give him a citation, but look at that. Look at the front of the Mustang. This is a brand new Mustang. You just fucked it up like that. All right, we're gonna do a breathalyzer test on this guy. Is it shift O? No, it's control. Ah, shoot, I forgot the key. Control O? No. Oh, okay, shit. There you go. Alright, person doesn't have alcohol in his blood. Do I want to proceed or let him go? Damn, you're not drunk. You're not. You know what? I'm just taking your vehicle away from you. You should not be driving right now.
Hey, whatever.
What you mean, whatever?
Whatever.
All right, you know what? Here's your citation.
Whatever.
We got a visual. Headed east.
We're just gonna write him a citation, and he could just get out of here. And we gotta leave a note for the other driver. Are you just gonna leave your car like that? Come on, Gib. All right, you know what? Let's call it to a truck for his vehicle. I just wrote him a citation. He's supposed to come back to his car. All right, so I need a tow truck for this Mustang, this nice ass Mustang, but this guy decided, you know, fucked it up. All right, so he scratched this person's car up, probably the side. Yeah, on that note, we're just gonna do a regular police report and, you know, just leave a note for the driver that your car was hit by blah, 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 you know, and yeah, we all set. Oh, the freaking car, they still own it? Oh my god. I wonder how far they are. Alright, that's ridiculous. I can't believe they still in that car, but I was trying to see if I, no, I can't do anything with that. Alright, yeah, I can't believe they still in that car. Yeah, they are way too far from me right now. Alright, so we're gonna end that call. Let me just let dispatch know I am finished with the call. Alright.
10-4, copy that. Proceed with patrol.
Yeah, they're not around my way anymore. Okay. I see the Porsche racing. All right, back to patrol. Maybe we could do some more calls. Oh my. Are you serious? I forgot about the time. I was like 20 minutes. All right. I guess we was not having fun, but I guess this is something a little bit different. But wow, okay. I don't even know how much, like, right now I'm looking at, we up to like 45, 50 minutes. So maybe after I cut off everything, maybe we might, this might be like a 30 minute video or whatever. We'll see.
Attention all units.
Okay, we got a homicide call. All right, let's just make this one our last call. Deal. Deal, right guys? But anyway, let's head to that location and see. Come on, Michael. Come on, we can do this. We can save this person's life. Come on. Come on, dude. We got this. Alright. Where is he? Oh, there they go. Oh, this guy have a hoozy? Alright, so we're gonna try to approach him. If he shoot, damn. If he starts praying, this guy's dead. Hopefully I can shoot first.
Copy, this is Adam.
Oh, okay, he decided to take the weapon away. All right. Come on. Why he's not acknowledging my... stop. Stop, buddy. All right, you know, we're just going to have to hit him.
Attention,
just
going
to have to
units.
Get this guy. I just need a unit just to back me up. I'm not going to call, like, the whole SWAT team again. All right, so we got him. All right, put your hands up, sir. Put your hands up. Better stop running. Oh, damn. I should have searched him first. But anyway, let's just act like we got the Uzi. We took the weapon away from him. All right, sir. You're under arrest right now. And you are going to jail. Yeah, blink one time. Kick your ass.
Get in there.
All right, damn, two unit.
Okay. Backup required in Del Perro. Response code 2.
I'm 10-8.
Roger.
All right, so prisoner transport is on the way. They are on the way right now. Hopefully you guys are going to enjoy this. This is a little bit different. I know it wasn't no crazy gun blazing or anything like that, but this is a beach patrol, of course. I wouldn't say a boring episode. It was a little bit boring, though. I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god, this guy ran over. Damn. Anyway, yeah, it was a little bit boring. I'm not gonna lie. It was an unusual episode because I barely do those, but yeah, it is what it is. There's some people that's gonna like this, so. Hopefully you guys gonna like it. I might do this again because I actually wasn't watching the time, and you see how the time fly by. And yeah, hopefully you guys can enjoy this. This is my time. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing.